When several frogs breed side by side in the same place, there's always considerable diversity in the mating calls of the various species. They differ in pitch, intensity, and duration, as well as in timbre and volume. These differences are of importance in discouraging one species from breeding with another, although hybridization does occur. When two species interbreed, the hybrid may have a voice that is intermediate between those of the parental species. This is a mating call of a hybrid resulting from the cross-mating of the green tree frog and the barking tree frog.